from the scoring. Got his second shorthanded late in the second period, and now in the late stages of this one, which has turned into a bit of a laugher. Roussel just got hit by Watson at center, and they're in a wrestling match
again.
It was Brown that Roussel was with earlier. Watson fought McEwen. But Austin Watson came from a ways to throw this hit on Antoine Roussel, who responded in kind. Size mismatch here. And Roussel will just try to keep Watson tied up, you would think.
Well, Austin Watson trying to set it up. Yeah, he played the same team three times in a row, and Watson's a veteran. He was running around trying to create something here at the end of the game. Tried to throw a couple of hits before he hit Antoine Roussel. Now here's Alex Adler, and here comes Watson on Adler. Tries to give him a shot. Here's another one, and now he's after Antoine Roussel, and Roussel's not going to let it go with 22 seconds left.